Hi, Brian Bush, field agronomist for Pioneer covering southeastern Indiana. Today I want to talk to you about managing first-generation corn borer. So through the use of corn borer traps, plus heat unit corn borer development information from University of Kentucky and Iowa State, we've determined that the week of June 17th is going to be the right time to be spraying insecticides to control that first generation. Why the week of June 17th? Well, the adults are laying eggs right now. By that point, the eggs will have hatched and you'll have larvae feeding on the corn leaves. By the end of that week, though, the larvae should be big enough to start burrowing into the midrib and into the stalks on our corn plants. So we want to make sure we control them prior to that point. Controlling first-generation corn borer does not mean that you're in the clear for second generation, so stay tuned for future updates on that. But right now, managing the first-generation corn borer the week of June 17th makes a lot of sense for your non-BT corn. Good luck to everybody.
That concludes this Pioneer Growing Point Agronomy Video Podcast. Visit our page on pioneer.com and follow us on Twitter and Facebook for more agronomy insights.